Small number of people in the scheme of things protesting to begin with, very few of whom committed acts of violence, but that few was systematic in their efforts to harm police officers and to create damage to police vehicles, to storefronts, to other property. And again, that's not going to get us anywhere. But now it is time for people to go home.